Now, for this next video, if you just got a new hot tub or used, but it's the first time you hooked it up and it's just not working right, watch this video. It might be your issue. The white wires, you move them when your equipment's 230 volts or if it's 120 volts. You have to check your equipment. All information's right in the back of the door you take off. Grab yourself a meter, I'll link it down below. Set it to AC, and we're gonna test the voltage coming in. Testing black and red, it should be 230 volts. Your tub's wired 230 volts, it should be 230 volts. We got 120 volts. So next we're gonna go to the white, which is colored blue. So it's white or neutral to the black. And we got 240 volts, it should be 120 volts. So we're gonna go to red and common, which is white. And it's 120, which it should be.
Okay. Yeah. It's fucking live, eh?
Yeah. These are the wires that come from the hot tub that go to the GFI. Here we have our common, which is white, shows as blue, but that's our common. Next is black, is one of our lines. Next is red, which is another one of our lines. On the GFI breaker, red or black goes here. Common or white goes here. And red or black goes here. Now this is what it should look like. Turn the house breaker on and then turn the GFI breaker outside on.
So it's just going through its programming.
Yeah.
So the bypass that you just go temp up.
Yep. And that takes it out of the priming mode and straight to.
Yeah. What? Yeah. There. Let's go jet one.
That's fucking hot
tub
power right there.
Woo! No, it's okay. No, I can do a voiceover. Hey, that's not. You know what? He's easy to enjoy, to impress, eh? Because I haven't done pump two yet.
One is better than that. Oh. And there's two holes. That's all right. So I probably would have figured that out on like the fucking power.
Now, if it's not your wiring and you only have one pump that starts really, really slow, more than likely it's going to be your capacitor. But because I had two of the pumps, I knew that it must have been a wiring issue. Plus, he just had his wiring done. This is a very, very common issue when electricians are hooking up GFIs for a hot tub. Now, if this video helped you out, make sure you like and subscribe.